Hey, thank you for clicking on this video. Through title, thumbnail or maybe link. I am not sure. But the thing I'm quite sure is you are perhaps finding link in the description of the mod version. Let me clear one thing, I'm not going to provide you any cracked version of KineMaster or any hack. Instead, I'm going to provide a trick to use KineMaster without watermark. This trick works in all versions of KineMaster, which are upper than 4.15. And of course in the KineMaster 5.0. A friendly advice. Skip this, you're here just to know the trick. Only one question, why are you trying to remove the KineMaster watermark? Really, even if someone saw watermark, they are not going to stop watching your videos. It's just a small one in corner, and doesn't really matter. And it was in olden days, that you were unable to use video as layer, without premium version. Now, you can actually use all assets in free, just by watching advertisement. That's really good. You are supposed to use a really powerful tool in free. I think it's fair to give them credits by not removing watermark. Okay, but still. You want to remove that watermark. Before getting into procedure, there are three things you need to keep in mind while using this trick. Number 1. Little bit of more time. So in this trick you will need just a 10 to 15 minutes more than usual. And, I think that's worth it. Number 2. Change. Your workflow while editing might change. You would have to arrange things in a different manner. Number 3. Another app. I know that you don't want another app. But this app my friend may already installed in your phone. Your default gallery could also have this feature of video cropping. In case not, there's a link in description of an app you can use. Finally, the procedure. What you want to do, is choose any other ratio than you choose normally. For example, if you create YouTube videos, you have to choose any other than 16:9. Now, after opening you need to add 1 PNG. This will set the borders of 16:9 ratio. Now, edit whatever you want. Don't let it go beyond the borders. After finishing edit, delete the PNG. Now export. Yes, I know there's watermark. But it's time for another cropping app. Open it and crop to 16:9 ratio. This way you can use KineMaster without watermark with all the latest version. Hope this helps. Thanks for watching.